Hi guys, my name is Mark Joseph Palanca and I'm from Bachelor of Science in Petroleum Engineering Block 1C. So, sa video na to is ipapakita ko kung paano mag-solve ng definite integrals using logarithmic function. So, ito yung ating first problem. So, sa first problem na to is integrals of dx over 3x plus 9 from 3 to 8. So, kung napapansin ninyo, pag sa problem na to, ang una natin gagawin is kukunin muna natin ang value ng u, then dx, ganun. And u, du, yes. So, let's get du. So, du here is the 3x plus 9 is equals to 3x plus 9. Then, the derivative of u. Derivative of u with respect to derivative of dx is equals to 3. Because the derivative of 3x plus 9 is 3. Then, to solve the dx, to get the dx. So, I should put dx over 3 here. Then, du divide 3 is equals to du over 3 equals 3 divide 3 is equals to 1 times dx is equals to dx. So, this is our dx and this is our u. So, ngayong nakuha na natin sila, is itatry na natin na ilagay yung dx and u dito sa mga value nila. Pero, bago tayo makakapag-solve ng definite integrals, so, itatry muna natin siyang isolve sa indefinite. So, mag-i-indefinite muna tayo bago tayo makaka-definite ganun. So, the value of dx, which is du, du over 3. That's over. So, on 3x, u. So, equals the integral of, so, ngayon, we should pull out the 1 here. So, para ang magiging kalabasan niya is 1 third du over u. Same pa rin naman to sila nito. Kinuha nga lang natin ang 1 times. Then, is equals to, ilabas natin ang 1 third. 1 third dito sa labas ng integral yan. Then, du over u. Kung mapapansin natin, ang du, integral of du over u ay pwede natin siya itong i-convert using the theorem number 6. So, because the integral of du over u is equals to ln u. Yan. Ln u. So, equals to 1 third. 1 third. Then the ln. Ln u. Then, substitute the value of u. Equals to 1 third ln. The value of u is 3x plus 9. 3x plus 9. So, ito yung sagot sa indefinite integrals. Ngayon, since nakuha na natin siya into indefinite integrals, isosolve na naman natin siya into definite integrals. So, sa definite integrals, I should use this formula. So, B A F X dx is equals to f x then b is equals to f b minus f a. So ito yung pinaka formula ng definite integrals. So ngayon 1/3 ln 3x plus 9, then the 8 and 3, yung 8 and 3 sila yung nandito sa ano, integrals from 3 to 8, then change the value of x tayo, 1/3 ln 3 times 8 plus 9. Kung makikita nyo, ganito dapat ang mangyayari. So, minus, separate natin ito. 1/3 ln 3 times 3. So, ito na. Plus 9. So, equals to 1/3. So, 3 times 8 is equals to 24. 24 plus 9 minus. Tapos 1/3 ln. 3 times 3, 9 plus 9. Then, i-add lang natin ito sila. I'm sorry. I forgot the ln. Is equals to 1/3 ln 33 minus 1/3 ln 18. Then, after nun, so, naging ganito na ang sagot, ilalabas na natin ito, yung, 1/3 ln 18. So, magiging, 1/3 ln 33 magiging minus 1/3 ln 18. So, ganyan na siya. Then, dito tayo. Ang mangyayari naman ay equals to, ilalabas natin yung negative 1/3 ln 18. So, ang mangyayari is, magiging 1/3 na lang siya. 1/3 ln 18 is equals to 1/3 ln 33. Then, divide natin sa 18. 18, cancel na to. Then, ang magiging sagot is equals to 1/3 ln 1.83. Yan. Then, kung i-try naman natin to i-convert into decimal, ang magiging sagot niya or 0.21. So, this is our final answer. 1/3 ln 1.83 or 0.21. So, if we try to graph this one, ipa-plot muna natin. Plotting. Ipa-plot natin siya. Ang plotting niya ay d 3x plus 9 between, sorry, between 3 and 8. So ito na, then mag-draw na tayo ng y-axis and x-axis. Then one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and then 0.02, 0.04, and 0.06. So ang magiging graph po nito is ganito. Yan. Then since 3 to and 8 and that's all. Thank you for